gets down there first, as the B rider should, and two C riders are following. 822 Nick Jackson. Another good start. Harris off and running there on a borrowed 250 from Marty Nolan. I don't think Terrence been riding much, so he's just doing good to be out there.
I'm
thinking that's what they did. They drained the gas out of that thing.
I'll be checking it.
There's McCullough. Number two in fine fashion. Nick Jackson trying to stay with that B rider. Say, once again, remind everybody to come on down and see us Halloween weekend, 29th. Put your little food in your belly, get in plenty of riding. You'll have to try to fix it up. They will scare the pants off you.
I was all ready to get something newer and nicer like that. See how much better I'm going on that bike. But my 450 blew up. I was going to sell them both.
Yeah.
Blaming the bike.
Riders have got their points and heads back south, so.